next song we'd actually like put James on display.
Yeah, it's like about time that he gets a little bit of a song.
We got this guy on loan from the Asheville Symphony Orchestra. James's main thing is Nuevo Tango.
It's true.
In fact, it's so technical I can't even say the name of his quintet. What is it called, James?
It's called the Austin Piazzolla Quintet.
Exactly, it's like five syllables.
That thing.
Alright. We're gonna cut him loose, sort of. It's a fiddle tune, so he's very limited. Fiddle tune called Drislam Ridge. Canon of misogynistic bluegrass songs. This one is called The Crossroads Bar. One, two, three. won't tell her never around. Mean to say, just be in town. But I saw her smile from afar. It's a multitude across the world. The red inside and the sound down. The old sweet red pine and a drag it down. Somebody robbed the Glendale train and they made off with it. With Charlie Jones, he was the engineer. He had 18 years on the line. He's just wife at the station. I am. That was our requisite train song. And sticking with the transportation theme, here's one about trucks, 18-wheelers. Called White Freightliner by Town Van Zandt. Yeah. Time for a banjo joke?
Appreciate everybody sticking around this long. It's a big night. All right, so this next song is
What is the next song?
Next song is called Dry Bones. It's an old folk traditional song that's kind of weird. Dayton thinks it's about alien abduction.
It really might be.
All right. One thing for sure, it starts on the 4.